My name is Bharat Patel. I am an ER physician working at Bluegrass Community Hospital. I was born and raised in India. I came here about 40 years ago, right after finishing my med school. Then I prepared for entering into the graduate medical education in this country. Started my residency at University of North Dakota Medical School. I've been working as a physician for the last 34 years. I started my practice right out of residency in North Dakota. And in those days, we did not have ER physician concept. So I worked in a small town with a group of three physicians. And you work day and night. You take care of the patients in the clinic, and then you run to the ER. And that's what intrigued me. And then I continued working in the emergency room and transitioned from the clinic to the emergency room side over the last several years. I have always loved the variety of patients that you see. And coming from a family medicine background back in the days, you took care of one, you took care of the whole family. And communication-wise, the smaller group, the better it is. And I loved continuing to take care of the people in a whole family as a whole. I think it's a small hospital that I'm used to working in a small town, and I like the people. What I like to do in my free time, I like to travel, see my grandkids, cook, and clean. My name is Bharat Patel, and I work in the emergency room at Bluegrass Community Hospital, and we are here when you need us.